So tomorrow we have here meditation retreat, Saturday and Sunday. It is Om intensive. Who want to do? Three session will be, one hour session, doing everybody together Om meditation, and one two more meditation, active meditation will be. So like 4-5 meditation will be there. And this will be start after satsang, 12:30 to maybe 6:30 evening till 7 it going. And 2 days, very good. Retreat is very good. Who did? For them good also. Because some people together doing. When some people doing together, then much more stronger energy. And around master is doing, more strong energy. And who never did, for them very nice, new experience. Maybe you get the taste, what is meditation. And this Om is very, this Om, all traditions, all masters agree with one, this word is Om. Everyone, or Muslim, or Hindu, or Christian, everyone with Om. Om, Amin, Amin. They have this word, all traditions, because they know this is the source. Om is the source. And we have Om. We came from Om. Everything coming from Om. And this retreat, when you're doing this meditation, you do Om and doing and making sound Om, and this sound slowly takes you to real. One day you touch the real, and here real sound is happening. Here all time Om Kar 24 hours is happening, buzzing. Only when your mind will be very quiet, then you listen start. And when you listening start, okay. Now no need to do any meditation. This is meditation. Now you listen it. And listening only happens when your mind is quiet, your energy is lifting, then you listen start. As much as you listen, as much your energy is going in upper, higher and higher. As much as higher, more listen. Everywhere you listening start. You just sitting in your room, suddenly. You can listen, maybe you can go in office as you enter, sitting in your chair, suddenly your sound is there. And you doing work and meditation is happening, sound is happening. And your work also is happening. You in doing and being together. Doing your work and being listening the being. Then it's very right. And this Om you can do everywhere, anywhere. So this is very good. Just get that any place, any corner, start. And mostly about it, nobody irritate with you. Other meditation irritate. If you do dynamic, irritate. Here you do dynamic, irritation start. Gibberish you do, irritate. Dancing you just jumping start, they irritate. With Om very silently say, oh, okay, something right going on. Something they going inner. Because with Om all tradition is agree. And if you like it, then you can do anywhere. And write this technique, very good, this time, right time, mostly in sleep, just before sleep. Go in bed, sit, start. Minimum 30 minutes. More you can do 1 hour, 2 hours, and then slowly sleep coming, go in sleep. Like you going in sleep with meditation. With this sound, then very good. Then your sleep will be changed, your dreams will be changed, sleep will be more deep and relaxed. Very beautiful. I know when I meditate many years before, I like this technique very much. I like two techniques, dynamic and this Om. Doing. And Vipassana I like, holding. Vipassana going with me, holding. No any breath left without my knowing. Every step aware. Every step has to know. Everything has to know. But this Om technique, I go sitting on beach, in river, next to river. 2 hours. Om, om. Like a sound. Like a music. And Buddha say about this Om, he say Om is 18 quality. 18 type, change, all the time change happens, sound, inside in you. When you start, it will be changed. Sometimes very hard, sometimes very soft, sometimes very sweet, very beautiful, like a music, like you flowing. Like music, you go with music. And sometimes very hard also, like a cutting something. So he say 18 quality have sound. This sound has 18 quality. As you go with it, then you slowly, slowly it come. First buzzing start and then changing start. So who want, they can talk to Satrika and tomorrow we have here, we doing here. And satsang will go on. Okay.